Hello everybody, my name is Harvey. Today I will go through the configuration of the 167 in router mode. First, we will need to upgrade the firmware to 5.1.1 at a RC at a minimum. Note that the upgrade must be done one version at a time. You may not jump several versions in one go. So we now log in on the web UI and we immediately check the firmware version. Then we go to the operation mode and select router mode. By default, it comes in bridge modem mode. We then proceed with the time setup and click on sync, and then we click on next. Here we select the DSL mode, VDSL or auto. I'll leave it on auto. We can also set up the VLAN ID. Some ISP use VLAN ID 2, 10 or 100. I will leave it just blank. We also choose between the IPv4 connection type, that is PPPoE or PPPoE. I'll keep the default one. Then I will add the username and password. The DNS server can also be entered here, that is the usual 8.8.8.8. Here we can click on the LAN IP address. We will keep it by default, or you may change it if necessary. Click on next, and the router will request a reboot. After some 60 seconds, the control panel will reappear. And as usual, we will need 2 or 3 minutes for the VDSL signal to synchronize. We may check the system uptime until the 2 or 3 minutes is passed, and eventually the WAN IP address will appear in the WAN status box in green, which will indicate that the Vigor167 configuration is complete and that the internet is now available. This concludes the PPPoE setup of the Vigor167. Thank you for your attention.